Women use, on average, around 17,000 tampons during their lifetime, yet most of us have no idea what a tampon is actually made of and the effects it might have on us. I'm going to show you something that may make you think a bit harder about the products you choose to use. So here we have two tampons. One is a conventional high street brand and the other is a Natracare tampon. If we place the tampons into glasses of cold or warm water, you can see after just a minute that the conventional brand begins to shed its fibres. If you leave the tampon in for a few hours, it becomes totally saturated and fibres fall away from the tampon in greater quantities. Conventional tampons are usually made from a material called rayon or viscose, with only a small percentage of cotton, and an overwrap made from polypropylene, a material derived from crude oil. Conventional tampons made from rayon are more likely to shed fibres due to their straight-haired structure. This shedding is not just a hygiene issue with the fibres remaining in the vagina, but also has implications for bacterial colonisation, which can contribute to vaginal infections. Natracare does not have an issue with fibre loss because the tampon is made from 100% organic cotton, which is constructed of interlocking wavy fibres, allowing it to remain intact.
Natracare championed the issue of fibre loss back in the 90s as a result of the concerns raised by women and medical professionals. Nurses conducting smear tests on female patients tell us that they can tell which of these women use tampons, as they need to first remove shed tampon fibres from around the cervix before they are able to obtain a clear sample. Conventional tampon manufacturers deny that fibre loss is an issue for women, claiming that the body would naturally dispose of the fibres. Clearly, by looking at evidence from nurses and testimonies, this is not the case.